delighted to welcome for our musical entertainment Southampton Ukulele Jam. Yes. Thank you. So over to you, and we look forward to this very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you. The advantage of Christmas songs is that you do all know them, hopefully. And if ever we need your help, it would be now.
Can I go to the toilet or something?
No.
Yeah.
stuff, you've done a bit of 1980s stuff, a bit of a little Christmas song. But where, oh where, oh where is the Lady Gaga?
You are all thinking that.
Yeah.
Deep down.
Deep down. I know I can see a lot of Lady Gaga fans out there.
Secret Lady Gaga.
I mean, we're wizards, so there might be Lady Gaga rather than Lady Gaga. Again, this is a sort of very important message. We're relatively sure it's going to be barbecue safety. There's a line in it that says, I'll get involved and show what I've got. And we think that's going to be like sausages and frying pans and stuff.
On your organ.
On your organ, yes. So nice and quirky. And obviously, you can all sing and clap along to this one, just like you would if you were watching Lady Gaga.
Please stop it. Mm-hmm.
You stay in the hospital. It's going on too long for me. Oh.
That's the one. That's the number.
Oh, yeah.
folk songs, and this song in particular is a Northern Irish folk song, which is very close to my heart. And we're doing a 7-2 time, etc. So thank you. What I would like is if they could.
Oh, do you need
yeah, we need a rhythm section for this one.
What about if we just need to practice for this? Because we sometimes do this with a drum. When we do it with a drum, we actually play it quite well. So you are our drum today.
We're just walking around the corner and I'm just, now it's suddenly, is there any number? I'm just like,
small, big.
Yes.
I think we've got time for one more.
Thank you. Southampton Ukulele Jam. Just one more round of applause for them. We hope to see you again.